All right, standing upward fly. Start with the dumbbells down, and you want to bring them up and in. No higher than the shoulders. Try not to break the wrist. Make sure the wrists are straight and that you have a firm grip around the dumbbells. Lift up tall through the spine and pull the core in. Let's look at that again. So you're gonna lift and pull in. Pull the core in. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Beautiful. This is your standing upward fly.